EUMC, this is Pastor Dave. I am praying for you, and I know that it has been quite a week if you look at what is happening with the coronavirus in our world, and especially in our county. So I want to give you a little update. As of right now, we are going to continue having in-person worship, and as we do, as we have in-person worship, I invite you, please, please, please continue to wear your masks. And we will continue to distance in the sanctuary. I know that it is inconvenient. I know that we don't like it. I know that we want things to go back to normal. I know that we want things to be different. But that's just not the way they are right now. So please continue to wear your masks. Please continue to distance, sitting with your families. And we'll have two services, 8:30 and 10 o'clock. And also, you'll be using the elevator or the main street entrance as we worship together. I ask you to continue to follow those safety protocols, because if something happens where there's a case in the congregation on a Sunday, we have to take measures where we shut down. And what that looks like fully goes by the details of what has happened. But I invite you to continue to follow those things so that we don't have to do that. I don't want to do that. I want us to continue to be able to worship in person as long as possible in the midst of a really trying season. And if you see this video and you're watching it and you feel as though, if you feel as though you are not comfortable in person, I would encourage you highly to continue to worship online with us at 10 o'clock for our traditional service. And it'll be on Facebook Live at 10 o'clock, and you can watch it right from home or watch it later in the day. Friends, I recognize, and I'm sure you feel it too, whether we like to admit it or not, there is this sort of collective grief that is going on in our world right now. And grief normally is attached to loss, but or to death, I'm sorry. But grief is the death of a lot of things, right? The year of 2020 feels like it has so many things have passed away. Our dreams, our hopes, maybe jobs, opportunities. And next week we're going to talk about grieving those things and also how to be thankful in them. But I say those things because I know the world isn't the way we want it to be. The world isn't right. The world isn't correct. But let me invite you that as we continue to be people who are followers of Jesus, to be asking the question, where is it that God is calling me to offer compassion, love, to be generous and hospitable in a world that so desperately needs it right now? The truth is the church gets to offer a different response of love than any other organization, any other group in the world. So I say that to you because that has been weighing heavy on me this week. So as we gather for worship this week, though, please, please, please continue, and thank you, to wear your masks and distance. And if you don't feel safe coming and joining in the crowd, you can watch from home and follow us on Facebook Live. Friends, I hope you know that God loves you dearly, and I love you as well. And the only way that you and I are going to get through what is happening in our world, in our county right now, is truly when we are loving well and working together, especially when we gather as a body of followers of Jesus. So know that Jesus loves you. Know that God loves you. Know that I love you as well. And whatever way you worship, and I see you this week, I'm excited that you join us. I will see you this Sunday in some shape or form. Amen.